Yo, 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 YouTube, we're back again. It's OAJ with another 6 p.m. content video. I'm doing good, Loco. Hungover, boys. So today's stream is going to be pain, but there's things we got to do. Hopefully EA does something awesome with the 6 p.m. content today. So far, donkey. I feel like yesterday's was a huge opportunity for EA to go big, and it was trash. Nobody wants a Silva. The Camavinga was nice, but eh. I mean, eh. So, we got some packs. Yo, this rare mega pack, guaranteed board. This mega pack, guaranteed AZU+. I'm not mad about either of that. Either one of those. We'll log out, because I always want to see, is there something? I doubt it. Like a new splash, because they already put the splash up for the one to watches. I do really, 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 really like these one to watch cards. They look sick. We already have Locatelli, and we also have Saul. Saul was in our one to watch pack, and then we packed Locatelli. Both suck. They're both trash in game, is what it is. I mean, these Mecha Soul stuff is sick. But who's paying that kind of money? It's like 90K for some Tifos. Like, what? That's mad. EA overpriced that by a mile, in my opinion. Is there anything new? Everyone's saying they think it's going to be another one to watch. And it is. A one to watch Clivert. Now, what is this one? This one's easier. This one looks easier because it's all semi-pro and professional, whereas Camavinga was what, a foot friendly mode. So this one's definitely easier. I mean, okay, once again. And then are these 70 plus rated packs? I don't like those 75 to 83s. I think they're donkey, but it's whatever. That's cool. We'll get that done. That's fine. How many days we got on that? Plenty. I haven't even started this one to watch Camavinga. I think this one's insane. I mean, it's doable. But, like, it's just, my brain hurts when it's like, Liga, La Liga, score this, score that. Like, come on, EA. And then, like, 9 games or some shit you have to win? That's a lot. But we'll get it done. We'll get it done. What are we looking at here? Ooh. So it is, what is this? Is this just a regular pack? All right, if this is, like, an 81, then we're good. Let it be an 81. I'll be 84! What? I mean, this card is sick. He's in Saudi Arabia. He's gonna get some upgrades, right? Yo, WTB, what's up, bro? He's gonna get some upgrades. This card is sick. But 84 rated, I just don't know. Like, do I want that card to sit on my bench all year? Like, I just don't think I want to waste my fodder on that, bros. You know how EA is. They like to bait you in. They give you SBCs that they know some people will do. And then they give out something that's actually good. And then you're like, shit, I used all my freaking fodder. But we have a shit ton of fodder. Now, what is this? 70, and what do you get? What do you get for it? 70, I mean, this doesn't look hard at all. Max 5 leagues. I mean, that's not bad. That's not bad. And what do you get? A small? What? What? EA, man. That's donkey. Dude, once again, EA with a shitty 6 p.m. content. This is trash, in my opinion. Absolute trash. And that's it for the YouTube video, guys. We'll talk soon.